Hello and welcome to Point of View. Today's video is about yet another spectacular spacewalk, this time on the International Space Station. Russian cosmonauts Oleg Novitskiy and Pyotr Dubrov of Roscosmos concluded their spacewalk at 6:35 p.m. EDT on September 3, spending 7 hours and 54 minutes in the vacuum of space. The duo exited the International Space Station for Russian EVA 49, the first in a series of up to 11 spacewalks planned to fully integrate the new Russian Nauka multipurpose laboratory module with the ISS. Novitskiy can be seen wearing the Russian Olan spacesuit with the red stripes, while Dubrov's spacesuit has blue stripes. The Expedition 65 cosmonauts Novitskiy and Dubrov completed the major objective, which was to connect power cables between the recently arrived Nauka module and the Zaira module to route electricity from the US segment of the station to Nauka. Checkouts of the two electrical power cable systems from Zaira to Nauka were successful. They also partially installed one new handrail. After years of delays, Nauka was finally launched on a Russian Proton M rocket on July 21 from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan and docked autonomously to the ISS on July 29. Since then, the crew aboard the station and ground crews in Russia have been working to outfit the new module to make it fully operational. The Nauka module provides an elaborate laboratory complex as well as additional living space, comfort and convenience for astronauts. There are 14 workplaces inside the module and 16 outside to accommodate scientific equipment. So far, these workplaces have remained vacant, but once Nauka becomes fully operational, these places will be filled with instrument and equipment delivered by Progress spacecraft from Earth. On a future EVA, Russian cosmonauts plan to install two additional handrails to enable spacewalkers to maneuver to and about Nauka more easily. Make the final connection for the Ethernet cable that was routed during this spacewalk, deploy a science investigation, jettison the Ethernet cable reel following the completion of the connection, and take imagery of the Russian segment of the station. The cosmonauts are due to exit the space station again on September 9 to continue work started during the September 3 spacewalk. This was the 10th spacewalk of 2021 and 242nd overall in support of space station construction, maintenance and upgrades. ISS spacewalkers have now spent a total of 63 days, 15 hours and 35 minutes working outside the orbiting outpost. The recent excursion marked the second spacewalk for both cosmonauts, both of whom have now spent a total of 15 hours and 13 minutes spacewalking. In November 2020, the International Space Station reached its 20-year milestone of continuous human presence, providing opportunities for unique research and technological demonstrations that help prepare for long-duration missions to the Moon and Mars and also improve life on Earth. In that time, 244 people from 19 countries have visited the orbiting laboratory that has hosted nearly 3,000 research investigations from researchers in 108 countries and areas. Incidentally, Russia, a long-time ISS partner, is said to be leaving the project and is now considering launching its own space station by 2030. And that'll be all for this video. I'll see you in the next one.